Tonight, as it was discovered that the anus had been stolen. Which of the world's geezers is responsible for this crime? And where will he strike next?
I'm having tea. If you take it, that's okay. Please, cause I'm a sissy. Huh, clickable me.
Your dog is dead all over my yard.
Although it is true. Anyway, have a good one.
Good afternoon, sir. Could we interest you in some chocolate?
Chocolate? Did you say chocolate? Chocolate?
Chocolate! Chocolate!
Chocolate! Oh!
Clickable me.
That's it! I love it!
Ah, Dr. Nefario.
Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it, and we start real slow.
It was a little attempt at humor.
Now I realize that you guys have probably heard about
Josh Hutcherson, who invented whistle.
Apparently, it's a big deal. But we stole this small jumbotron! We stole liberty from Las Vegas. Okay. I wasn't going to tell you about this yet, but we have no money. We are going to steal
the shrink ray.
Hi, Miss Hattie. We're back.
You little shit!
Hey. I'm applying for a new villain loan. Go by the name of Pajamas. It's a super cool term you wouldn't understand. Magnitude represented by direction with both quantity and arrow. Check out my new weapon. Pajama gun! Oh yes!
So all I need is money from the toilet. Steal! Shrink ray! And then moon!
Wow. I really like the way you were sitting on the toilet.
Whose toilet?
You don't have it. And yet you have the audacity to ask the bank for a shrink ray.
Apparently.
How can I put it? Let's say this apple is you. If we don't start getting our toilet back. Get the picture? Get the toilet. Then we'll talk.
I froze on the moon!
What's your emergency?
My toilet is being stolen!
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Perkins, but I figured that you would want to see this! Now, the rest of the plan is simple. I sit on the toilet. I steal money from the toilet. I steal
a shrink ray.
This is so sad. I will be missed. And I was very cool.
I faked my death.
Oh, good luck, little
girl. Pajamas!
Light bulb.
Hello?
Pajamas.
Groot?
I'm going to need a shrink ray.
don't make me laugh. No.
Please.
By the time I'm done with you, you're gonna be begging for mercy.
I'll forget it.
Can I hold your bald head?
Don't say that. That just sounds weird. Please.
Well, I suppose the plan will work with two.
As you can see, I have provided everything a child might need.
Clearly, we need to set some rules.
Rule number two.
You will not fart any.
Rule number three. You will not bother me while I'm farting.
Rule number one. You will not fart. Or fart. Or fart. Or fart. Or fart. Or fart. Or fart.
So no farting.
What?
Can I drink this?
Do you want to explode?
Yes.
Element of surprise!
Clickable me.
Steal the shrink ray.
Why?
I don't know. Almost over. It's almost over.
Girls, welcome back to the fortress of
Pajamitude.
Dum 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 dum.
Meanwhile, the fucking gorls.
How much for the corn?
Well, it is not corn. It is a basic corn. But all you gotta do to win it is win a game of
Yu-Gi-Oh! Okay.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Better luck next time.
Okay. My turn. You'll know.
Send him in.
Hey, Dad.
Yes, I did.
I am not nerd anymore. Now I am pajamas!
Do you know where the toilet is?
Duh. Back in my back.
Oh, is that right? Back at your place. Oh, that's cool. I guess Gru must just have one that looks exactly like it!
Ooh. What the?
Do you have any idea how lucrative this toilet could be? With this toilet, you could buy an shrink ray.
No. Then we'll talk. Now,
bring back the mainline Yo-kai Watch timelines.
Actually, no.
No!
Oh yeah! He punched my shark!
Check this fucking shit out!
got away.
Bring back the mainline Yo-kai Watch timeline.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'm joking!
Oh, poop.
This time, good triumphs, and the anus has been returned to its rightful place on the spectacle. But once again, who is this mysterious hero? And will he do next?
I'm having tea. If you take it, that's okay. Cause I'm a sissy, huh? Clickable me, lazy me, rolling, they hate him. If you didn't get the reference, that's okay. Watch, like, and subscribe, huh? Clickable me. YCP, better yet, why not? Why make you want the toilet? Why go to the toilet? Just pee on the floor, it saves me time. Why do you like seeing people on the toilet? Why are you so creepy? Why are we still talking about toilets? Please change the topic.